Friday. Oh man. Friday, September 3rd, 2021. It's already here. It's on the Dirt Track Report. This is your Curtis Burns Memorial, video number 2. Mississippi spins out to 64. Caution is out. Your top three is Lunzenberg, Powell, and the 008 of Hollingsworth. That is your top three here. All right, here we go. 21 laps left in this one.
Last half of this race.
Jay Lusenberg, 1 point. Happened right there. Hollingsworth moved into second. Chase Holland moved into third. Sleeping 4-year-old on my lap that don't stop moving. My baby, she's all over the place, so the camera is constantly moving. I apologize for that. Been right up there the entire race. Caution is out. All right, here we go. Jade Lusenberg in that 46 with the lead. And here we go. Green flag is out. Hollingsworth on the inside. 008. Making a move here. Takes the lead. And here comes Holland. The 72 spins it and coming into three there. Whoa, what a sequence there. Todd Neil Hustler having a great run here. Caution is out.
So the 72 of Kiheiser.
All right, here we go. This is going to be a restart here.
Thank you.
third. Coming in fourth there is Joey Moxley.
Go down to turn four.
And Robert Cassada wins, comes in fourth. What a great race here tonight. And that's it from Hattiesburg Speedway.
The 46, the 45.